first went on trial in July 1938 when she attempted the world speed record for steam. She came through with flying colors, achieving 126 miles an hour, a record still unbeaten by a steam train. Today, nearly 50 years later, she's out of a 23-year retirement at British Rail's Museum to be on trial again, spearheading the fight to keep the famous steam line open. The Scarborough Spa Express line was threatened with closure because of high running costs, but BR think this celebratory train, the Mallard, could be a sufficient crowd puller to save it. Donations poured in from all over the world to restore the world's fastest steam train, and so many people wanted to be on today's inaugural run from York to Scarborough and back at £25 a head that BR had to put on extra coaches. While 450 passengers wallowed in nostalgia, so too did steam veteran Harry Wilson, fast approaching retirement as a BR driver himself.
Officially, we did officially 65.
And unofficially?
71.
Could it break the record again, do you think, Harry?
I'm sure it could. It was me on it.